last 25 years of my career as a documentary filmmaker, there's been this extraordinary revolution in how people tell stories, nonfiction stories. And there's a lot of interesting questions about how that has, that whole wave of change has occurred. And a lot of it focuses in on technology. There's always a new gizmo, a new GoPro camera, a new fancy recording device that somehow is going to make that world come alive. And my take on it is that those are amazing things that help promote experimentation and great new forms, but the fundamentals underneath all of that haven't changed really at all. And that one of the reasons these films often don't work is because they don't really recognize how important a character and a story is. And so we were just riffing on that in a conversation with Colin. There's the reason the Iliad is still a bestseller, you know? I mean, it's intensely realized, deep emotional human drama. Mm-hmm. And I think that that's... we tend to, in this sort of culture that we're in, everything has to be about speed and flash in the pan. And ultimately, those are not the satisfying things that stay with you. I mean, I believe that that's why historical films are important, is because these are stories that really do inform who we are. And I work with Ken Burns, and I remember he was doing a commencement speech or something. And I said, "What's your title going to be?" And he said, "Your future's behind you." And I said, "That's interesting." He said, "Yeah, I mean, it was that idea that you can't really know where you're going, mm-hmm. unless you've put some context into the experience that's brought you to this point." And I have great hope that these new technologies, like cell phones when they were first introduced, will get more and more turned towards the service of real storytelling. I think we're still figuring out how they can be used in an effective way. So that's going to be an interesting thing to watch.